I think it's the starting point is elevated, right? Because we didn't lose any coaches, any full-time coaches. We are the same systems on both sides of the ball, three sides of the ball. So I think there is a comfort level knowing, I think we can get to a higher place quicker. I think they got a little taste of some success on the field, which they saw inject some life in the community. I think they really enjoyed that and want to take advantage of it and do more of it.
The evolution of being a coach, being at this program, seeing these kids grow up, is this kind of like the punch in the arm is when spring ball starts, is like, I love what I do?
Now it's time to get going again. Yeah. Spring ball, because you don't lose, but you see so much growth. When you get spring, you're really concentrated on your team. I think it's the perfect amount of practices before you guys get really sick and tired of each other. So, and it's really that iron sharpens iron mindset.